Are you annoyed that Gacha Life 2 is in portrait and not landscape? Well, you came to the right place if so. This tutorial will teach you how to change Gacha Life 2 from portrait to landscape. First, what you want to do is open the app. And once it's opened, you want to press on the settings menu at the bottom. Once you press on that, you want to change it from portrait to landscape. And there you go. Now your Gacha Life 2 is on landscape mode and not portrait.